Busy morning for Tableview Police. A tip-off from residents of the luxury apartment led to the arrest of the two Chinese nationals. Police confiscated the consignment of elephant tusk jewelry, laptops and cash in local and foreign currency. The two will appear in the Cape Town's Magistrates Court within the next 2 days. The vigilant residents say they witnessed strange activities in the two garages.